But anyhow, she was a neat girl. She just had darn luck at the time. But anyhow, many of the tunes that were written in those days had to have a clever lyric, had to have a clever title, and also had to have a bit of music that really made people feel good. There's one tune that I always get a lot of action on with that has always been a pleasure to play. Even on an out-of-tune piano, it works. And it's called Spaghetti Rag by George Lyons in 1905. You remember that, Jim? They played it at your prom in 1906. Was that high school or college? Starting with Irving Berlin's Great Hit of 1919, and thought you'd be surprised, because I'm not so good in the house, but a hole in the park. A little double knee slapper. I'm not so good in the house, but a hole in the park. You'd be surprised. I'm not so good in the light, but a hole in the dark. You'd be surprised. Well, I'll admit that I don't look much like a lover. Judge no book by its cover. I've got the face of an angel, but man, there's a devil in my eye. And I don't look very strong, but when you sit on my knee, you'd be surprised, cause I'm a devilish thing when I started to squeeze. You'd be surprised, and at a ball or at a dance, you might think that I was a built for romance, but in a Morris chair, you'd be surprised. Always big in Morris chairs. By Bob Carlton of Chicago, Illinois. He wrote over 300 tunes, only had one hit. That's all you need. Jada, 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 Jane, Jane, Jane. Jada, 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 Jane, Jane, Jane. It's so amazing how I'm feeling to me. I love to hear those ragtime melodies. Just Jada, 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 Jane, Jane, Jane. M-E-T-C-H-E-S. Matches, matches, M-E-T-C-H-E-S. You can strike them on wood, strike them on glass. I know a girl used to strike them on her ashtray. Matches, matches, M-E-T-C-H-E-S. Risque, eh? My drinking dog, Eric. All the way to the old days and parodies, the second one. Chada, she wore a pair of PVDs. Chada, chada, and they hung way down below her knees. She wore them in the summer and she wore them in the fall. The door's ringing, la 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 la. And she tore a pair of PVDs. Moving right along here. Wait till in 1899 by Joey Howard. In St. Joseph, Missouri. I had the pleasure of meeting him in Fort Lauderdale years ago. I got a little honey, but she's out of sight. Then I had to call her on the telephone. I love my luscious honey, it's mine, all right. So you get away and leave it all alone. And every single morning you'll hear me shout, Central, give me a line. Shake it like my honey, then I ring a bell. And this is what I tell that baby mine. Kiss by wire, maybe my heart's on fire. And if you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Baby, won't you telephone? Tell me I'm your own. Pull me up your heart. Atlantic City, New Jersey, and on the boardwalk there's a big plaque that tells about this tune. By the sea, by the beautiful sea, you and I, oh how happy we'll be. When each wave comes a rolling in, sink or swim, and we'll fool around and roll around and over and under, then up for air, boys rich and boys rich, oh what do we care? Beside the sea, beside the sea, beside the seaside, my beautiful sea. And then he'd row, 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 way up that river he would row, row, row. I'll hug he'd hear her and he'd kiss her now and then, and she would tell him when. He'd kiss her once, he'd kiss her twice, and try to row again. And then they'd row, 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 way up that river he would row, 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 row. Then they'd come to the reeds and do such daring deeds. And then he'd row, row, row. He'd pause on his oars to take a few more encores. And then he'd row, row, row. Year 1920. Oh yes, now Ma, she's making eyes at me. Oh Ma, she's awful nice to me. Ma, she's almost breaking my heart. Right beside me, always let my conscience guide me, Ma. She wants to marry me, be my honeybee. Every minute she gets bolder, now she's leaning on my shoulder, Ma. She's kissing me. But how are you gonna keep on down on the farm after they've seen Perry? How are you gonna keep on away from Broadway, ragging around, painting the town? And how are you gonna keep on far from harm? That's the mystery. They never want to see a rake or a plow. And who the deuce can parley fool?